Yellowstone will always be very magical to me because it was the first time I saw a grizzly bear. And we also saw these huge elk with these big old antlers, like bigger than the size of their head.
We just stumbled upon them. We were driving and all of a sudden on the side of the road, it was like, what? We gotta stop. Oh my gosh. Is this real? Are they fake? Are they real? And they were just sitting there laying around lounging. It was awesome.
It was very cool.